All right, working on the 81 Ford Bullnose today. I want to try to get this torque converter taken out. There we go.